Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits with me, UltraGamerJ. Ooh. Well, anyways, in our last episode, we were given our next destination, the continent of Epistia. And as you saw, we are now free to go there, with a very specific objective in mind. Yeah, better Karg be in control than I would. Otherwise, I'd have all of Cathena, I'd have all of my country switch over to the metric system for shits and giggles. With no preparation time. Just happens immediately. No time to transition. Too bad we're not going back in there. Thought we'd have to reunite with Ganz at the arena, but my memory's fuzzy. Been a while since I played this game. I would if I had more gods, which again is the currency in this game is what the currency in this game is called for some reason. Yeah, up yours too. And you can squeeze my hog. Well, I guess that's why it's called Orkoth. Well, then you can go fuck yourself. Oops. Far. Oh, hi, doggy. No, wait, I got that wrong. Hi, doggy. It's a shame there's no character in here named Mark. At least, I don't think there is. Good for you, kid. You're a good kid. Not like the two kids up there, up on top of that Senate building. Yeah, you can toss my salad, buddy. I wish I could punt you into the ocean. I really do. You and your father. I don't like you. Sure is, Mr. Cha-Cha. Sure is. This one, if I remember correctly. Oh! It was right there. I thought it was... No. We will be doing this again, and again, and again, until we get it right. That another time is now. Because I think I know where he's going to hide next. Damn, that's smart. Yeah, he is. Mr. Cha-Cha certainly is an expert. We don't get anything from doing that, but that was a matter of pride for me. Also because I like Mr. Cha-Cha. Because you're a misogynistic piece of crap? That's what you get for not for thinking a woman can't be an ass kicker. that's oddly very good of you. Well, that's your punishment for getting complacent. Come on. Let me talk to that person. Come on. And with that, Ganz has officially joined our crew. Hey, Rapier knew what he was getting into. I mean, I'm not defending the Deimos' actions, but I'm just saying. And the world is lesser off with him out no longer being a part of it. But that's the unfortunate reality that everyone in this game and in life lives in. Huh. Can't get anything new for Ganz. That is a shame. Oh well. There you are. And here, and off to the next continent. Right. We have 1, 2 stops before we reach Sulphus. But we shall cover those in the next episode. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next episode, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.